problem? Is there a bigger problem that the security apparatus must address as we gear up towards the big poll, the one that's waiting for us in 2022? And against the background that we are coming from a very difficult past. You remember the 2007, 2008?
I know,
It was untidy.
I know, quite untidy. And it brought a lot of not very nice memories that we want to remember.
Yeah.
And just a week ago, if you checked, there was a security meeting somewhere in one of the installations that we wanted to find out what are these issues that are happening or are said to want to happen in different parts of the country now that we are getting closer
to the election.
And we said, let us form a multi-agency team that is going to investigate what are the causes of what we are likely to get, because there is intelligence report that there are hot spots that are going to erupt somewhere in Nyanza, in Central, in Coast, in Marsabit, which has already started. And our people are up to the task, I want to say that, because they got to know. But just before we were able to get in, the Marsabit one has erupted.
Okay.
So we are hoping that the others won't.
Now, your concerns are similar to IEBC's chair, Wafula Chebukati.
Yes.
He's expressed a lot of concerns, and he's saying that there are some politicians who are still running around, yet some of them have active cases of incitement. There are those who have cases of, you know, incitement to violence. There are those who have been linked with killings before. So how serious are these concerns, especially coming from the IEBC chair? And are you, because some of them are your colleagues, what mechanism do you have in place to censure those colleagues of yours?
Let me just say this, and I'm happy.
And remember, this is something you have alluded to earlier. It's something that has been happening. We know.
Yes.
Even the intelligence we are going to pick.
I know.
Sometimes we have this intelligence already.
I know.
Yeah. So why don't you move in and don't squander this opportunity to fix this problem once and for all? It's a weighty matter.
Yeah, let me say this. I'm happy to be back to here at KBC because I have been going to the other media, and I have spoken to this so many times that yes, we know that there are politicians, my colleagues, who have active cases, and they're still left loose to go out there.
So what are you doing?
And even cause more havoc.
What are you doing as a committee?
But let me tell you something.
Yeah.
The moment that we take a case to the court as a committee, we're not going to withdraw the case and deal with that matter in parliament. What I have always done is ask judiciary, please expedite these cases that affect politicians, because in one way or another, a politician's case may drag on for as long as 5-6 years.
Even more. Yeah.
But the moment you get somebody who has stolen chicken, that is done in 3 months. So I've been.
Why does that happen, by the way? You're a leader.
I don't know.
You're a leader.
I'm a leader.